That's what really, really puts a mother down, is that you don't know how long she was alive before they killed her. That's the most difficult part.
They focused on cases where they thought a serial killer may have been involved, and once they determined that a case didn't involve a serial killer, it got put aside, like it's been put aside for 30 years.
Members of the AFN Executive, Chiefs in Assembly, will be the creation of a national public inquiry into the missing and murdered Indigenous women and girls.
Sure, you're going to take your time and do this, you know, national inquiry, but is it going to be followed through? Is it going to be complete? You know, are we really going to get something out of it?